Okay, that's it. They're all dead. Where are you, Gomez? This'll do. Gomez, you in here?
Hey, I'm in here. St. John. Hey, I'm in here. Come on, buddy, I'm in here. St. John, I'm in here. Where are you?
Hold on. Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.
Open up.
I lived in this little town called Sisters outside of Fairmont. I was home. I'm sick as hell. Fever.
Jesus. Colonel was a piece of work, am I right? So glad to be rid of that asshole.
So you're running the shop on your own? Don't you miss wearing the stripes?
Oh, hell no. Hated all that militia shit. I mean, it's sort of nice to have three hots and a cot, you know, but now I actually get to keep some of the moolah that comes through here.
How bad. Don't fleece him too hard.
What, me? I'm the soul of fair commerce, my friend. The living soul. Ho! And it goes for the upgrade. Nice. Oh, yeah. Upgrade the hell out of that thing, right? Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Oh, big spender. There you go. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, okay. I'll see you later, Deke.
St. John to Russell. Hey, founder Gomez is on her way back.
Oh, Jesus, man, that's great news.
I'll radio in later. St. John out. St. John or Russell, just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back.
Yeah, man. She said that if it weren't for you, she'd have been killed.
Okay, well, do me a favor and tell her to keep her scrawny ass out of trouble. Beacon out. Should be it. Let's take a look around. Still got this. Fresh meat. Thank you.